Here we go. It's that time.
The NBA is back.